calm over here. It's all clear on my side.
Found a Bodark engineer. I need to kill him and his colleague.
There's drones here. Fucking awesome. I gotta find this Jenny. It's the only way I'm gonna gain tactical advantage over them. That's not it. What the fuck is this thing? They were talking about a generator, so there is a generator here. Where's this generator? One sniper on this. Oh, two snipers on that roof. Okay. One drone operator and a tactician. So I got a radio man and a drone operator next to each other. And, oh, yay. Okay, so the generator is isolated from everybody. Awesome sauce. Keep on going, you stupid little drone. You know what I should do before I hit this generator? I should hit those... somebody here. I should hit that drone operator and that radio guy so that they can't call for backup.
Those turrets, that's cutting edge military tech right there. We should loot them too.
Take them out. It'll just be that much easier. I'll just blow it in place. They'll be on alert anyway. There's one. Where's the other? Hey, chat. Say when. Say when, chat. Type it in chat when you're ready. Really? Actually, that's not a bad thumbnail. Come on, chat. Give me my funny moment. When? Now. Okay.
Engineer to worry about.
Hostiles are out there. I can feel it. I see you.
These snipers out on top of this building. Come on, Dick. There's a seeker here. He ain't near me, but I heard him. He's off to the left with those dudes investigating the helicopter bent and blown up. And Slim Shadow just fucking saved my life. Thank you. let's go kill the rest of these dumbasses, shall we? Animation was weird, but it was still a good kill. I took cover right at that perfect moment when he moved. Why don't you shut the fuck up, you fuckface?
This is not a good sign.
Target down. Won't be missed.
There's another one. There's two. And there's two. I know that those last two were on the right, or on the left. Since I don't have that seeker to worry about anymore, I don't need my thermals.
Hey, you still owe me from the other...
Alright guys, let's go bag our last fucker, shall we?